Fantastic. Hello there, Master Hellish here, and welcome back to Transport Fever, where last time I said we need to sort out our food situation, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Now, you can see everything's costing us a lot of money, but I'm hoping that the situation should turn itself around a little bit. I've been spending a lot recently, and it's time that we left it to actually make some. So I'm going to make the game go faster so that we can get some more income. And let's just have a quick look at what the situation's like. So we've got lots of grain here, but we're doing grain and the other product as well, the livestock. So grain and livestock. I think we would do better if we concentrated on one rather than both. At the moment, we've got our wagon split. I think that would be best. Now, also, it'd be really good if our... Oh, there goes a plane. If it came down the line through the station and out and round, so we didn't have to wait for the train to exit as we enter. But with this hillside and the way the farm is, I really don't think that that's an option. We're going to need to upgrade these trains as well. Where's my train? Let's go have a look at it. Oh, it's in the hill. Okay. We originally did have a tunnel up there, but we brought it down here at some point. They need upgrading. So the trains need upgrading. I'd like to upgrade the station, but I can't. And then we need to upgrade this end. Oh, no. Oh, where are we? How did that happen? Saving lag. That's what that was. Here we go. Yep. We need to upgrade this end over here because... Well, it's rubbish. We're not going very far. We've got loads of bread to shift, and we're not shifting it all. So we need to upgrade this line, put another line in, get more bread sent out to other places. We don't need this anymore. That was just a placeholder. Oh, we can't afford it. Now we can. There we go. Right, so all of those things, let's do it. So first things first, we need some money. Now, money is going up, but I need to... Just borrow some so we can get started, really, more than anything else. So there's a few million in the bank. Now, first up, we've got a line here that goes to Chatham that we never used. Because I think we put a train on it, but it didn't make money. But now I think it'd be a good time to look at that. Also, we need to upgrade the trains coming out of here going to Twickenham. And I'd also like to do one going to Biggleswade. You can see just over there, Biggleswade. I'd like to be able to put a line going over there. So that's what I'd like to do with the food. However, to get that food, we need a good supply coming in. So let's work on the supply problem first. Now, the supply problem here is really just the trains. Nothing else. So if we sell these trains, go to depot and sell. There we go. If we sell a few trains, get some new ones on the go, then we might be all right. Now, let's go buy trains, and we need to look at all the locomotives and decide which one we're going to have. We want one with a lot of pulling power. Now, luckily for us, we're only pulling empty wagons up the hill, so it shouldn't be too bad. So we've got, let's see, we've got this one here. That appears to have a top speed of 100 and power of 2,300. And that one, a slower top speed. A little bit more power. This steam engine, a higher top speed, but a little less power. I think as a nice even ground... Yeah, we'll go with this one, the AE47. We'll buy one of them. Now, that was quite expensive. That was 5.68 million or something along those lines. But let's get the wagons now. So we're just going to be looking at the grain. So which one's the grain? Is it this one, the open wagon? Coal, iron ore, stone, grain, slag. So, yep, grain, let's put that in there. And let's, how long's our station at the moment? How long are they? If we go upgrade, it'll tell us. So it's 160 metres. With this brand new engine being able to pull a lot more, let's max that out. Okay, let's buy them all the way up to 160. That's 167, so let's get rid of that. Let's send this train to the depot. There we go. Brilliant. Now, this line here, the one down here, that we're actually... Oh, no, let's send this train to the depot as well. Come on, in the depot. Sell you. We're selling all the trains. Cracking. Less than 200,000 for that train. I don't know. So, we're looking here at... Oh, another train. Sell it. We're just selling them all. There we go. It's gone. Yes, the Million Farm one. That one, I want to change the orders. So, at the farm, it does a full load. There's the last train to sell. Goes... There we go. Well, it doesn't have to be full load all because it's only got one jobby, but full load nonetheless. Right, so our train's ready to go. Let's set its line. Cannot find path electric. Oh, yes, we need to do some upgrading first. Of course. High speed track. Yep. Oh, no, not just high speed. Electric. Depot can trains vi- Oh, flipping Nora. You can't update the depot that requires an electric train because there's an electric train in it. Let's get the upgrading done first. So, has that depot been upgraded? Certainly looks like it might have. Okay. That's good. Let's zoom out a bit to try and do... Whoop, steady. Camera on this game's not the best. There we go. Cracking. And I tell you what, whilst we're here, we will make sure that all of this is electric as well. Warning, a road vehicle should be replaced. We're going to do replacements of vehicles soon. So we'll just put that electric up to there for now. Brilliant. Now, do we need high-speed rail for this? I can't remember what the maximum speed is. For a standard track. 120. Okay, we don't need to upgrade this to high speed track because our trains are only going to get going 100. I mean, this bit here is 100. But let's just put that back. There we go. Sorted. Right. Okay, so now that the line is all prepared, let's get that train again. So, by trains, it was, I can't remember which one it was now. It was this one here, there we go. And then, if we have wagons, it was this open wagon. And it was 157 metres long. And we set it to the food line, and there we go. Oh, now there's nothing waiting at the farm train station now. That's not very good at all. But there will be soon. We'll keep an eye on that. We'll just put that up there. And hopefully that train will do its job. Now, whilst we've been messing around with the track and putting this new train in, the money's sorted itself out. So I'm just going to put that back to... having no loan. I just needed to do that temporarily. Sometimes you just spend a lot of money and you need to borrow a bit quickly. So we've got lots of grain going in now. I can't say exactly how much is in there, but if we open up the train, we can see that we're up to 40 items already. You can see the train's actually filling up as well. Filling up quite nicely. So what we need to do is get a second train ready to go when that one's finished. So if we go buy train... We can't do a clone, can we? We can only clone trains that are in the depot, I think, in this game. So let's get that one out there again. And then we'll go, if we go wagons and freight only, fill it up to 57. There we go. And if we set it to the Milton Farm line, it'll just sit there waiting for a free path. This one's about to go soon anyway. And once we get all this grain shifted with these, you know, high power, really long trains, the food's going to explode. And then we can then put that exploding food all over the main line. So the idea for me was to have food on this side and this side, both lines. The only problem is that I've got a farm here, but I don't think I've got anywhere I can process it. Where's the nearest food processor? There's another farm over there. I mean, the food processing plant is here. It's actually on this side of the river. Oh, the first train's on its way. And the next train's already in. Okay, let's get another one by train. Which one was it? It was this one. Freight wagons. That other train will be on its way back soon. There we go. Yep, the other train's on its way back. So I think with the length of these carriages, we'll be all right with just three trains going up and down on that farm route for now. Production's quite low at the moment. It's only 170 out of 400. It's actually downgraded. It was 800 at the beginning of the episode, but I'm sure with a good service we'll be all right. So what we need is a food processing plant on this side over here, but I'm seeing another farm. No. Food. Anything with that's food processing. Food processing plant. No. Oh, wait. There's one. Right. So that's going to have to be... Oh, cool. That's going to be a challenge. It's right on the other... Oh, hang on. There's another one. Where's it gone? Ooh. A rail bus, a tank wagon, state cars and ships. Fantastic. I saw another one somewhere. There it is. This one, I think, is going to be the one that we can use for was it the West Coast Main Line, East Coast? Hang on, mate, that's north. The West Coast Main Line. West Coast Main Line still isn't finished yet. Maybe we should try and do a bit of that at the end of the episode. Anyway, let's see how our trains are doing. So our second train... Or is it our third train? I think that's our... It's our second train. So our third train's coming in now, and that should be all good. Farm is increasing to 210. Okay, so that ends good. Let's look at this side. So this side... We'll probably need to upgrade the track. We won't need it high speed, we just need it electric, so that's good as well. I'm thinking of... Oh, what's going on here? Have we ended up with two trains looking at each other? Are you on the wrong line? Turn around. I don't know how you got on the wrong line there, mate. We're going to have a closer look at that. Basically, this station here is not going to be big enough for us anymore. So what we're going to do is we're going to get rid of this depot and the associated track. Now, that's the input from this side. We don't really want to mess with that too much, but we need to upgrade this so that we can have more lines coming in and out of it. We'll leave the Chatham as a spur. That's fine. I'm quite happy for them to share that one, because there's only going to be one train going backwards and forwards there. Let's see what we can do about upgrading this station. So, number of tracks. Let's make that 4. Ooh, yes. I like the look of that. And apply. Cracking. So, we need... We kind of need a depot, but I would like to put it off the back here. So let's do that with some rail. We'll use standard electrified railway. And can I get it to come across the road without braking too much? Whoa, steady. So, can I bend that over? I can a little, okay. So, I think if I just plonk it on the end there, there we go, that does the job quite nicely. Let's smooth off the land and just... Let's make that bigger. Oh, that's better. Cool. Let's do the station while we're at it. Just make it look a little bit neater. Okay, so we've got the depot in a better place and more platforms. Now, we're probably not going to use all these platforms today. I'll probably just use this one here, but I want to send the trains forward and over and through these hills to, was it Biggleswade, wasn't it? So let's first get this Chatham train underway. Let's go by train. Now, we don't need one which is particularly powerful. Fast will do, because it's going a short distance. It's very flat. There's no hills. So if we go locomotives... And what's this one down here? It's cheaper, its top speed is quite good, and its power's not too bad either. Yeah. A lightweight locomotive for fast passenger trains. It's for fast passengers, but I think it'd be good as a shuttle for our food. Let's buy that. There we go. Now, let's not put too many carriages on it. Which one are we going to have here? There we go. Wagons, freight, open wagon. Yep. We'll just have 5 on it for now. And we're not going to make it full load. Let's have a look at our list of lines. There we go. Now, this is one thing that I really wish you could do in this game that I don't think I mentioned before, is I wish you could expand this window so you don't have to scroll up and down it all the time. There is no food to Chatham service, so we need to do a new line. We're going to be going from here. So if we do from there, and if we go all the way down to Chatham, we've got a special line just for it here. There we go. Now, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and colour code these lines for what service they provide. So if it's food, it's going to be red. If it's going to be this, it's going to be that. So this one is a food line. So let's change it to red. There we go. And we're going to call it food to Chatham. Let's just go to the front and take line 3 off the end, and there we go. Now, I'm not going to make this one full load. If it did, it would block the station not going to food to Twickenham too much. So we'll take that and we'll just say, all done, this train, food to Chatham, go. Now, that food to Twickenham one, we just need to change the colour. There we go, jobs are good. And here it comes. It's going quite slow at the moment, but I don't know if that's just because it was exiting the depot or going around a corner. Yep, it looks like it's okay. Right, so, where's my grain? We've got grain coming in. How are we doing? We've got a train loading, a train waiting. Out of 2 trains waiting, so the... Oh, the production's not going up very well. It's only at 170-something. So hopefully that will continue to grow. What's our warning? Oh, train 10 has not got enough electrical to follow through. Okay, let's fix that. So let's just do these bits here. And we're going to have to do the station as well. There we are, that all looks good. So that train should now be on its way. Where's it gone? Hello? Oh, here it is. You know what, it's doing good speed. Its acceleration's not too bad as well, so that's good. Okay, so now the food to the Twickenham. Now, I'm thinking we might need to upgrade that to electric as well to get the food over to Twickenham as well. So let's... I don't know. Also, this entrance here is far too long. We need to have the track coming up by the side of it for longer. So if we just delete this piece of track here and then extend it out alongside there, then hopefully I can do a kind of a something like this, connect the two up. Construction's not possible. Let's get rid of the road. There we go. It's probably the road that's causing the problems. There we go. And then we'll put the road back afterwards, and hopefully that should be okay. There we go. Come on, get out of the way. Faster. Nope, that's no good. We're going to have to fix that. In fact, we don't need that road. No, they don't need it. And of course, we'll need some signals just to sort that out there. So, if we put One signal there, and one signal there. Perfect, that'll do the job quite nicely. Make sure they're one-way signals. One-way signal, one-way signal. Right, so you also just need to put another signal in here. Signal there, brilliant. Okay, so what I'll do is between episodes, I'll upgrade the trains going to Twickenham. So that's the ones delivering the grain sorted out, and let's see how the farm's getting on. We're up to 270 production now, so that's good. It is heading in the right direction. So production's going up there. Food should be going good. Chatham service is done. It's now time for the Biggleswade service. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to get some track, and we're going to start with the high-speed track. Why not? And we're going to just go straight forward, like this, straight forward. Straight through the hill, straight through everything. Now, I want to be able to raise it up to get over the river, so we're not going to go that far out. We're going to probably go about there. That looks good to me, just doing it by eye. And it looks like it's going up already. I don't want it to do that just yet, so let's bring that down to a kind of level height. Looks good to me. Slightly bent, let's straighten that out. There, perfect. Now what we're going to do is we're going to have a bit of track that comes off the side and connects up to it, if we can figure out the best way of doing that. There we are, looks like that works nicely there. Let's bring it up so it's level. There we go, and now this high speed track we want to then raise up. So it's automatically doing that for us, but it's also going slightly off to one side. So let's just bring that, let's put a slight curve in it. There we go, that'll do. Now I want it to go higher, so can we go, that's too high, there. We're going to go that high, and then we're going to bring up the other one to meet it. There we go, and the idea is now that this is going to come across and form a bridge. I mean, I've done it from the wrong bit, but let's try that again. So from here, there we go, a bridge. Now I don't want it to be too humpy, and I don't want it to keep going up, so if we bring it down so it's level, that should do me quite nicely. I want to be able to make sure that ships will be able to go through in the future. I know that they can't with the existing bridge, but if we upgrade that in the future, then we'll be alright. Now the reason why I've gone up is twofold. First of all, to go up and over the water. The second one is that we need to get up to this ridge over here anyway. So if we just pull it across and do something like this, look at that. Isn't that fantastic? Now, it is more or less straight, so I'm quite happy with that. There is, does appear to be a slight bow in it, but it kind of works nicely. It goes straight over this junction. So it goes over the river and over a junction and then meets up with the land height over here. That's what I wanted. Now, this road here is in the way, but it's not doing anything, so we're going to take it out. I'm not using it. If we did want to use it, we could put a better one in. There we go. Now we have to go over to Biggleswade. So that station needs an extra platform for us to be able to do this. Yep, it's going to need an extra platform. So let's go like this, upgrade the station and say number of tracks 5. We're going to have to apply and get rid of those buildings. Brilliant. And now we need some track coming out of here. So if we come out like this and bend round, actually if we come out straight a little bit first, and just kind of keep it on the level. Yeah, keep it on the level. Well, that went down slightly. Okay, let's delete that and do it again. Come out and keep it on the level. There we go, that's what I wanted. Now, if we bend it round, we should be heading towards our track over there. There it is. Right over there. So, I think we need to bend it just a little bit more. That looks good to me, I think. Yeah, there. Now, we need this to become 2. It's actually pointing slightly inwards, but that's okay. I think that's roughly in the right, yeah, it's the right direction. We're going to have to make it come up a little bit so we can get over this road. So, let's just raise that up to its maximum there. And then can I do a bridge from here to there? I can. If I can I bring it down and then hump it up? No. Okay, so let's just bring it up. Okay, that looks like it's more or less right. That's up, and if we come back down again, or at least keep it level. We'll keep it level. Cool, right. We need a piece of track that goes alongside this. So up to, let's say from, should we have in the inside? Yeah, let's try the inside. Just get it a little bit tighter. So if we do something like this, yeah, that works for me. Bring it round on the inside. Up to there. Is that right? And then if we copy this to here. Look at this. That is perfect. Okay, so we've got a little bridge that comes over the road, and then the two of them come round and in. I'm just going to need some signals on there, just so we know which one's going where. So if we come to roughly here, pop them on the outside. There we go. Make them one way. Perfect. So that's the Biggleswade end done. That's the food processing plant end done. Let's see if we can link those two together then. So let's start on the outside. Let's watch the frame rate drop here as I pull this through goodness knows what. Now, I think that's right because I haven't done the other side of the bridge here, and that's the side that I pulled over. Yes. Okay, so we've got a few options here. We've got an option of a tunnel or flattening the land. I think flatten the land. Then we've got an option of a tunnel or flatten the land. We'll have a big tunnel in the middle. I like that. Now it says terrain alignment confusion. It's not liking this. I'm not sure why. It's something over here. Are we... Oh, that's strange. Oh dear. Okay, we need to just peel that back. And so we can work on this side. There we go, right. Across the screen. Let's connect this up. You see there's a slight hump in this bridge here, but that's okay. A little bit of humping never hurts. Okay, again, we're going to make that cut away. We're going to leave that as a tunnel. So 1.8 million, we've got plenty, that's fine. And then we need to do the other side. So, let's see, does it completely follow that there? Yep, follows that there too. It's going to follow that as a tunnel. It just does the same as what its sister track is doing. And then hopefully we should be able to just link these two up like that. Cracking! Oh, brilliant, the line to Biggleswade's almost done. I say almost because I need to slap some signals in. So let's just slap in a couple of one-way signals here and here to begin with. And that's enough to get our first train on the go. So let's just come out of here, upgrade this to high speed. There we go, just so... Oh, hang on, I didn't do it. Try again. High speed, apply. There we go. And we need to put a depot on the back here. So I'm going to do the same thing again and bring it across the road. So track, across the road. It's not liking that on the road there. Let's just take that bit of road out. Get the track in first. Construction not possible. Oh, there's a little bit of road there. Okay, well, we'll take that. There we go. Try again. Okay, that should do it. And then if we put the road back in fact, we can upgrade this road while we're at it. There we are. We'll do that. We'll also flatten the land quite a lot. Make it nice and smooth. Right, hopefully I can get a road back in here. Is there one that I can build that matches? Now, let's do a standard small country road. Will this work? Too much slope. Where is there too much slope? Not there, though. There we go. Brilliant. So let's put the depot on the end. Rotate it round. Make it high... Oh, I can't make it high speed just yet. Let's make it high speed now. Upgrade. Or is it already high speed? Oh, I don't know. Maybe it can't be high speed. Right, let's get a train. So, by trains, we're going to have... We want a fast one. Let's see, locomotives. That is quite fast, and pulling power is not too bad. Probably need more power than that. That's slow, that's okay. I don't really want to use steam trains in for this particular route, so we're going to go with this one. Maximum length on the freight wagon. For carrying food, I think it's this one. Yep, there it is. One too many. There we go, let's get rid of that. And we need a new line. We need a new line as well, so we're going to go new line. We're going to go from this station all the way down here, through here to Biggleswade. There we go, it's going to be red because it's food. And it's going to be called... Food to Biggleswade. Biggles. I love that name. Biggleswade. If I could name a town, it'd be Biggleswade. If you live in Biggleswade, give me a hi, hello. If you don't, then, well, you can do anyway. I'm not going to be prejudiced against where people live. And away you go. So that's our first train on its way to Biggleswade. I think that's quite a good job there. I mean, there's not a lot of food waiting to go at the minute. There's food waiting to go to Twickenham. I don't know how much this train... That's the Chatham train. Chatham train's not really doing much. Oh, it's got the wrong wagons. It's got the wrong wagons on it. We'll sort that out. Let's do it quickly. Get in there. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Right, did I accidentally sell it? I did. Never mind. So, locomotives. We'll get that again. We'll get some wagons for it. This time we'll get the correct wagons for it. We'll only get five again. That's four, that's five. Set it going to Chatham, and hopefully now it will actually make some money for a change. Well, there we go, folks. There is the food area upgraded. We'll come back to it sometime soon to see how it's getting on and possibly add some more tweaks. But that is going to be all for now. I will get the rest of the signals done on this line between now and next time, along with upgrading the trains that are taking the food to Twickenham. And we'll check it out at the beginning of next episode before we move on to the next thing. Any thoughts, ideas and questions, pop them down in the comments section below, and I will see you all sometime soon. Thanks for watching, take care, and for now, goodbye.